This one's called Phony Domers. It's about how you shouldn't buy Trojan condoms.
Sensitizing plastic. This horse, our triumph, it must be a gift. Pulled into the city, yes, ever so swift. And went through the clouds, a full moon did lead. Greek soldiers aplenty climbed out from the seat. They crept round by night and they murdered the gods. A victory soon, it was in the cards. Threw open the gates for their brethren forced. Then pillaged and raped with little remorse. Phony domers is truly a fact. So next time you hump, won't you ride it bareback? It feels better anyways, yeah, truly fantastic. I like that desensitizing plastic. Now the city of Troy, it's a big fertile egg, which the soldiers from Greece, they would love to come peg. And like your girlfriend who is not on the pill, without a Trojan won't hop on at will. Yet the horse, it was designed to get the guys in. Through all through the town they could freely swim. So the next time you slide on a horse for protection, know that at least you'll obtain is kin or infection.